Sheila Bhansali is hands down the director every actor dreams to work with. His detailing in every scene in every film he does is top notch. To match that level of filmmaking is indeed impossible. हाल ही में संजय लीला भंसाली की लेटेस्ट रिलीज सीरीज हीरा मंडी की चर्चा हर जगह हो रही है, लेकिन आज हम हीरा मंडी की बात नहीं करेंगे। आज हम बात करेंगे भंसाली के खास खान की। दीज डे संजय लीला भंसाली इज ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द हेडलाइंस एंड द रीजंस आर मेनी, वन बीइंग हिम कॉलिंग वन ऑफ द खान्स हिज बेस्ट फ्रेंड। हेलो, दिस इज नवेन श्रीवास्तव एंड टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर खान हु इज डियरेस्ट टू द रेनाउंड डायरेक्टर। Recently, in an interview, he opened up about his friendship with the bhaijaan of Bollywood, Salman Khan. Salman Khan ko aksar hi celebs apna sabse close friend batate hain. In fact, many reach out to him in case they need help, and bhaijaan being bhaijaan is always there. So, getting back to the subject, Sanjay said, "The only person that I'm still friendly with is Salman Khan. Even if inshallah didn't happen, he stands by me. He will call me, he will care for me. Are you okay? Is there anything you need? You have goofed up, you messed up. I enjoy his humor so much. His phone call comes one in 3 months, once in 5 months, but it comes because he doesn't care about my film. He cares about me. You bro, you have done so many films with me. It doesn't matter. Are you okay? And that is what it is all about." Inshallah was the film Sanjay Leela Bhansali wanted to make with Salman in the lead, but due to some reason it just didn't happen. Talking about the film that didn't go through, the director said, "On work, we may have spared, we may have not had our moment correct and it didn't fall into place, but after 1 month he called me and I called him and we talked. So that is a friend. In that sense, I'm fortunate enough to have that friend who once in 6 months will speak and will exactly start from where we left." सलमान और संजय ने हम दिल दे चुके सनम में काम किया है। ये फिल्म एक कल्ट क्लासिक थी। अपार्ट फ्रॉम सलमान, ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन एंड अजय देवगन वर अ पार्ट ऑफ इट टू। इवन टुडे व्हेन वी मेंशन बॉलीवुड रोमांटिक क्लासिक, हम दिल दे चुके सनम का नाम जरूर आता है। संजय लीला भंसाली हैज वर्क विद मेनी फाइन आर्टिस्ट इंक्लूडिंग शाहरुख खान टू एंड देवदास, एंड हैंड्स डाउन द फिल्म इज स्टिल टॉक्ड अबाउट। The characters of Dev played by Shahrukh, Paro played by Aishwarya and Chandramukhi played by Madhuri Dixit will forever remain iconic.